Lost the die roll. Never lucky. Gosh darn it. Terrible way to start the day. Losing your 50-50. Although everybody knows, I'm like 51-49 to win any coin flip. So close to great. Turn one Sentinel, turn two Magda's the dream. Gonna be one of those games, huh? Stompy stomp. Oh, nope. Cycle of focus. Do they have... What do they have? Saw it Cummings and two Mystical Disputes. That's unfortunate that I drew another red source there after playing that out as a red source. Wait, what was it? Triple stomp? Yeesh. Okay. We have 6 mana. I guess they're maybe just gonna double drag or double giant. They're gonna have an epiphany here, aren't they? It's gonna suck. Count lethal. Womp womp. Well, that's not a good sign. Pretty good, pretty good. Yeah, they were probably shooting 25% to win on any given draw step. I mean, still lower odds for them not to hit, but... Eh, let's just not mulligan to 5. Yeah, I think I counted 11 outs. 11 outs out of however many cards they had left in their deck. To Live Drew, thank you for the 11-month sub. Fenskinator, 82-month sub. Hello, friend.
Announcement received.
Maybe. I can just block with it, right? I guess it's the same. No, it's not the same. Well, don't they all still have to attack? All right, I mean... all of those are gonna die at least. Thank Jesus. Also, why didn't the dragon attack instead of a 1-1? They do play borrowers, they just haven't drawn any. I think we've had Magda in our opening hand every single game. Sentinel! Oh, they have the bite. It's Jim! Jim Tomy. Alright, so they're looking for lands bad. Yep, Magda hasn't gotten stomped yet, or hasn't not gotten stomped yet. Peace. Ooh, into the stomp. Alright, need to fade a crow in war here. Good. So no a crow in war this turn. Alright, if I can draw a castable creature off of this henge, we're looking juicy. Nah, their white is a minor splash for a rip apart in the board. So that tells me they have another stomp in their hand or another frostbite. So I think once again I'm going to just shoot that for three. I still like drawing here instead of making a 3/3. Nice. All right, woo! Sometimes it really do be like that. Yay, I want a die roll. Okay, this is a little bit borderline. If this was just a land, I would mulligan, but at least smashing is decent. They kept a super reactive hand, maybe? Well. I suppose if I draw two, I'll play one. Or play them both. Can't stomp both of them. Excuse me. Not the draw we were hoping for, chat. Alright. Cleave me, daddy. Ooh, that's big too. Okay. Alright, I mean, if they don't have a cleave, we might be okay. Not getting my hopes up. But, it's a possibility. They're not snap attacking, so that's probably a good sign. That, or they're just doing the... no. They wouldn't need to do math. Torbran, huge annex, Embercleave would be uber lethal, I'm guessing. Aha, I see. Go to 8. No, no special accounts. This is just my Rivals League account. I just can't play any tournaments with it. Sorry, draft, like, entry fee tournaments. Like drafts. Ones that I need to join with gems or gold. When you flicker a creature that levels itself up. With what? But no. The answer is almost certainly no. Oh my god, the Ada Kazool's Fury. That means I do have to kill the robber. At some point here. This is the only way to keep my dragon alive. But then what's the plan from here? Yeah, we're pretty dead. Let's see, they get some Acroan Wars on the board. I don't think I'm gonna bring in... I mean, maybe I should bring in Wilts, but I don't think I'm going to. Probably should, though. I don't want to lose one of my sentinels. If I block with a sentinel, they ping it for one. No delay. Got him. Skylonathan, thank you for that 21 month sub. Oh, that's a new. I've not seen that look before. Oh, I can't undo that. Whoops. No, I can't undo that. Dang it. Good to know. I should have cut the rim rocks for the wilts, which is what I'm going to do if we go to a game three. It was a mistake. Less worse that I'm on the play that I have these, but... Annex Cleave, yeah, but I mean, Rimrock Knight doesn't do anything for me. Presumably they're gonna be the one that's aggressive, so... Unless they just keep a very, like, super reactive hand for some reason, but then even if... I play the Knight into Magda, it's likely the Magda just dies anyways, right? Put him to one here. All right, you get a million blockers. Or rather, not blockers, attackers, sorry. I wonder if I should bring in Clothis too. I mean, maybe I should just bring in this. Just a random another burn spell. Maybe intervention's better. Yeah, it's probably better than Wilt. Clothis is so slow. Like, if I'm behind, it's not good enough at all. Alright, let's get a nice opening hand with like a stomp, red cap melee, some fixings, Can't mulligan this. If they play a robber, I'll probably just intervention it next turn. Oh, wow. That volley, though. What the heck? Giving them a 1-1's kind of awkward, because now if they steal my Lovestruck Beast, lol. Yeah. Okay. Oh, they mistapped. Hold. So it's just another burn spell. Okay. I think we want to make a beast here then. PogChamp? Did we do it? Been trolled now? Sure. Double Gargadon, or not Gargadon, Gargaroth, pretty good versus red. Nice. I lost again! This game is awful, never lucky. Hate it. It's fine. It's not awesome. If this was a Jaspera Sentinel, it would be a lot better. It's true. What would you rather win? Uh-oh, that's not a great draw. You're gonna punch me? They're gonna punch me. You're gonna punch me again? So much punching happening. Why you punch? Why you slap? Imagine paying 6 life to play 2 untapped lands. Imagine paying 9 life. Oh, so many punches! I've been triple punched! It's not very nice. Yeah, I guess we're just gonna lose to that. I did have to 9 myself. Oh, he didn't see it! I don't think I can attack with more, because if they draw a land, I would lose. Alright, well, we're not out of it yet. Draw like a stomp here for the 1-1? Of course. Of course. Well, that works too. I can't quite kill both. I can't attack with both. Again, they have the Faceless Haven. Alright, well. Well, they can't attack with the 5/5. They could have attacked with the Haven. Fine, fine. With plays like, or with draws like those, it doesn't matter, chat. I can't win ever. Do I bring in Wilt? I don't think so. Maybe? From the board, what does he get? Let's see. Okay. I don't know if I like Blazing Volley enough. Damn. Gave us a chance too. Oh, it's so close. Alright. Y'all got any of them mountains on top? All right, how about a land next turn? Untapped land is huge. If I die, I die. So be it. Nom nom nom. Better late than never. All right, now we're probably in business. Mm-hmm. Another? Well, it doesn't trample yet unless he draws another, what's it called, Gem Razor. The Great Henge is still a hell of a card. Yeah, we're looking good this game. So many dragons. Rawr. Rawr, I'm a dragon. All right, game three. Let's just win. Come on, turn one Sentinel, turn Doom. Yes! Oh no! It's close. It's so close. Yes, chat, we did it! The dream curve! Not a bad turn three. Yeah. Turn four, by the way. Aww. Oh wait, I guess my chariot doesn't even matter, yeah? I mean, the Henge is keeping them in this game. There's no doubt about that. No, I'd rather just draw my own Henge here. Ugh, I'm one off of doing both. Good. Yeah, if I had one more mana for that, it's basically an insta win. All right, this is all very good for us. Chump, double trade, and they still take four. Remember, the Gem Razor has reach, which is why I had to kill it. Maybe they keep their ooze alive here as their plan. Pretty sure everything just goes right-click attack all next turn. Okay, so they're gonna take 8, keep their ooze alive. Okay, that should be GG, right? Take the Gem Razor. If this says target, there has to be something on the battlefield as soon as you attack with this. That should lock me for day two. So now I'm playing for seed. Won the die roll too! Except this hand is pretty bad. Let me see if I can change the filter. Because it's not bright enough. That should... no, that didn't fix it. I'm going to mulligan this, I think. Well, that is not much better. We traded a Rimrock Knight for a Chariot. No one drops. This is not the kind of hand I want. Oh, that's a good draw. That was a fantastic draw. Chariot's been very good. Another easy way to crew, or rather tap the Magda too. Oh god, does a land win here? A land wins. Damn. Land was lethal. That's crazy, land would have won. Actually, I think I just pass. They already need to deal with the board. Okay. Let's draw a land here. Nice, that should do her. I wanted to save my treasures for the Ember Cleave with the Goldspan Dragon. I needed to save all of the treasure to cast it for 5. How is a land lethal? On that other turn, the turn that I drew the second Magda, if I draw a land, I play the dragon pre-combat, hit the attack with a 4-1, a 2-1, and the dragon, make 3 treasures, and I get to double strike the dragon for 16. Alright, what did they get? Coma. Does Coma come in versus me? They have Polychronos and stuff. I wonder if I'm supposed to bring in... Crone War seems medium. Crone War seems real medium. Wilt is like medium as well. Stealing a Gargaroth's not bad. I mean, if they do play the Coma, stealing Polychronos is okay. They just have so few hits, it's kind of awkward. I might actually just cut a land too. Mengu plays War versus a Crone War versus them. Yeah, it's if it's good, it's real good, but I think it's going to be a dead card too often. Versus a creature deck, this would probably be fine, as the smashing would have utility. This feels like it probably needs a top deck. Maybe too much. Yeah. I'm gonna keep this on the draw. Alright, I mean, they're on a mulligan to 5. Easy draw! Had it the whole damn time, chat. So did I have that. I guess my hand is so cheap, so inexpensive, that I'm okay to run out the Magda here and save the Rimrock Knight for an Innkeeper trigger. Wow, they didn't kill Magda? So I guess they don't have a good way to deal with Lovestruck Beast. That's crazy. It's too bad I drew Embercleave. Now they can actually take a card from my hand. We are going to get wrecked by a Shadow's Verdict, but not much I can do about that, I suppose. I was initially debating using Rimrock and the Giant to finish off the Polychronos. This is why I didn't play out anything else. Now Polychronos can't fight that. Oh, maybe I messed up that turn. Yeah, maybe I should have just stomped the Polychronos. Nice. Dude, Hall of Oracles was actually fantastic there to prevent the Polychronos from trading with my dragon. Alright. Nice little 4-0 in standard.